Hey guys, I'm Anna, and today I'm going to show you how to fix DoorDash if it isn't letting you edit schedule time. So first of all, you need to make sure you're running the latest version of the app. Open up App Store on your device, and then tap on this search icon in the bottom right corner. Then search for the Dasher mobile app. And if you see this update button right next to the app name, simply tap on it to make sure you're running the latest version of the app. But if you still encounter this issue, then you need to clear app cache. Go to your device settings and then scroll all the way down to general and tap on it. Then tap on iPhone storage. From here, search for the Dasher mobile app and then tap on it. Once you're on this screen, you need to tap on offload app. Tap again to confirm. It'll take a bit for processing and then a reinstall button will show up. Simply tap on it to reinstall the app. This should fix the issue, but if it doesn't, then you need to contact customer support officials. Open up Dasher app on your mobile device. And then from the home screen, you need to tap on this icon in the top right corner. It'll take you to this screen. From here, you need to scroll all the way down to the additional resources option. And then tap on this drop-down icon right over here. Next, tap on chat with support option right over here. And once you're redirected to this chat screen, briefly explain your issue to the DoorDash app representative. You can type something along the lines of, "Hi team, I am currently unable to edit my scheduled dash times through the app. When attempting to make adjustments to my schedule, the app gives an error message that says something went wrong. It's causing inconvenience and is affecting my ability to plan effectively. I kindly request you to resolve this matter as soon as possible." Hopefully, the DoorDash app representative will help you fix the DoorDash driver app if it isn't letting you edit schedule time. I hope you found this video helpful, and if you did, make sure you give it a thumbs up to see more videos like this, and don't forget to hit that subscribe button. We'll see you in the next one.